Good day, and welcome to another vlog from Skinman90. Here we go, let's get out there and head over to Boschstall and get these cattle fed and get them some water. We'll go from there. Oh no. No, it's all good. All good. It's been a while. Oh my goodness, look at that. Where's the hill gone? It's, that looks like a flat. Oh, what's the word I'm looking for here? It just smoothed it all out. I can't believe it. It's come a long way from where it was. Alright, I'll catch up with you when I get over there. Might actually be able to get in some planting maybe later down the track. We'll see what happens. Had a few technical issues there. I think I fixed it up. Seems to be dumping now, so that's good. I might have to get some more do. Let's get it. Probably could have gone back just a little bit further, but that's alright. Carved straight into it. Beautiful. Alright, I reckon that's got it. Yeah, still haven't heard back for what they want to plan in yet. So we'll have to touch base with them and find out. Because it's the weather's perfect. About midday. So, you know, we might have to get something done very soon. Right, so I've just got in contact and we're only just got into January, so nothing's going to be able to happen until March, so still got a couple of months to go before anything can get planted in. So, yeah, we'll probably get back in touch again when there's a lot more going on. But I'll keep an eye on my fields and make sure they're all up to scratch. And, yeah, sort of wasn't paying too much attention to what was going on, what was getting planted, when it needed to be planted. But, yeah, what they want to put in, it's not going to be until March when the planting season's ready to go. Yeah, so we'll just keep doing what we've been doing, and hopefully you like what you're seeing. And no, it's only a little short one, but we'll be able to get some more videos out very very soon. Just want to wish everyone a happy new year, and we're finally in 2024. If you like what you see, feel free to hit that like button, and if you want to leave a comment, feel free to do so. If you haven't subscribed yet, really would appreciate if you do, and you get to see more of this content. And hope to catch you in the next one. Till next time.